Have you ever needed to merge several PDFs into one document, but didn't know where to start? Luckily, Foxit PDF Editor makes this easy. Imagine you've just finished a project, and now you need to send all the relevant documents to your team. Instead of attaching multiple files to an email, wouldn't it be easier to combine them into a single organized PDF? Select File, Create, Combine Files, or Combine Files from the Convert tab. Next, click Add Files to choose the PDFs you want to combine. You can also drag and drop additional PDFs into the list. Arrange the files in the order you want them to appear with the Move Up and Move Down buttons, or simply drag them into position. To include specific pages from a PDF, click Choose Pages and select a range of pages. Click on Settings. Set a folder as the output location. To automatically create a table of contents, check Add a new table of contents page converted from bookmarks. Click OK. With everything in place, click Combine. If you have a PDF open in Foxit PDF Editor you'd like to merge with another, simply drag the second PDF onto the Pages panel. Reorganize the order by dragging. Remove pages by clicking the Delete button at the top. Saving the document completes the merge. If you'd like to merge individual pages from one PDF to another, open them both in Foxit PDF Editor. In the Pages panel of the source PDF, select the pages you'd like to merge with the other. Simply drag them over the title of the destination PDF and then into position in its Pages panel. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.